Okay, listen up, please. So we're coming to the end of the year now, and we basically just have this one last project that we're working on, but we have to make a decision now. We just don't have time to cover everything that we'd like to cover, and basically I want you to make a choice between covering the spring sport events and the spring art and music events. So I just wanted to get an idea as to what exactly you guys wanted to shoot.
Well, what I was thinking was that we should cover the sports because they've been doing such a good job this year.
Well, I don't really agree with that. I think we should cover the spring music events because they're a lot more fun to film and they're more entertaining.
Okay. So we have some disagreement then. All right. Let me just get an idea of how many people. Who wants to cover sports? Raise your hand if you want to do sports. Okay. All right. So let's find out who would like to cover the music events and the arts. Raise your hand if you want to cover the music events for this spring. Zoe, you didn't raise your hand. You didn't choose. Why not?
Well, I'm in senior choir and soccer, so I think we should cover both.
Now, I understand that, Zoe, but we can't possibly cover both. There's just not enough time to shoot and edit all of that video, so we're just going to have to come to some sort of agreement.
Hey, guys!
Shouldn't we be covering sports? Hey, Mr. Kovacs, you are the soccer coach, aren't you?
Hey, Genius, he's the choir director, too.
You just want to cover choir because your friends are in it.
You just want to cover the sports team because you think you have friends on the team.
Please, I have friends.
Oh, yeah? When are you planning on telling them about it?
Oh. Guys, can't we just get along?
No!
Brandon just doesn't like the fact that Mr. Kovacs does whatever I tell him to do just because I'm an eighth grader. Brandon he's a great shirtist.
Well, Zora doesn't understand anything. Hey, she is an ATC. Maybe I have to draw her a picture for her to understand what I'm saying.
I've been trying to keep the peace because I really don't want to do sports or music. I was kind of hoping that Mr. Kovacs would make a story about, me. I had a script, and this is the first of many installments for grade 7 of my life, and the title is Ayat Saleh. Catchy, isn't it? And I am hoping that Mr. Kovacs will make a mini-series about me, because I'm a very interesting subject, and hopefully he'll agree to make the rest of my life, which is kindergarten through 6th.
Basically, I am terrified of the tech students. They're getting bigger, and I am afraid they are going to trample me. So I've been trying to think about happy things, positive thoughts, rainbows, sunshine, lollipops, flowers, that kind of thing. And I've been doing a lot of meditation, yoga, basically anything that I can do to get them off my mind. I gotta tell you though, it hasn't been working all that well.
I think we should cover the music events, Mr. Kovacs.
I'm starting to see them everywhere I go, and they just won't leave me alone.
I'm a player on the softball team, and I think we should cover sports.
And no matter where I go, I turn around and they're there, which, even when you're expecting them, is pretty terrifying.
Mr. Kovacs, I think that we should cover the music events.
I've noticed that I'm starting to see them away from school as well, which is kind of terrifying.
I wanted to cover sports and music, Mr. Kovacs.
I'm just kind of hoping that they'll all graduate right away. You know, maybe we can... maybe they can all get promoted to 8th grade right away. I don't know. it's not my job. I don't handle those things.
Well, Zori better look out because the sports are coming.
We are going to cover art and music this spring. We are the arts.
The arts are gonna have their day tonight. The arts are gonna have their way tonight. The sports and athletes grumble, fair fight. But if they start a rumble, we'll rumble them right.
We're gonna hand them a surprise tonight. We're gonna cut them down to size tonight. We said okay, no rumpus, no tricks. But just in case they jump us, we're ready to mix tonight. We're gonna rock it tonight. We're gonna jazz it up and have us a ball. They're gonna get it tonight. The more they turn it on, the harder they fall.
Just any night. Tonight there will be no morning star. Tonight, tonight, I'll beat the arts tonight. And for us, stars will stop where they are.
Morning, the minutes seem like hours. The hours go so slowly, and still the sky is.
The arts are coming out on top tonight. We're gonna watch that Brandon drop tonight. That athlete loving uncle go down.
And when he's hollered uncle, we'll tear up the town.
We'll be in back of you, boy.
Right.
You're gonna flatten him good.
Right.
Tonight there will be no morning star.
And then we'll have us a ball tonight.
We're gonna rock it tonight. We're gonna jazz it tonight.
We're gonna
get it tonight.
We're gonna mix it tonight.
Today the minutes seem like hours. The hours go so slow.
They will
stay.
Just stop them once and for all.
The stars are gonna have their way. The arts are gonna have their day.